Hi foodie fam! Welcome to my eating show. It's me again, Ina. So for today's mukbang video, we have here homemade Japanese ramen with marinated eggs, homemade chashu, corn, and we also have kimchi gyoza. Tapos, ito yung dip. And we also have almost frozen watermelon. Ayan. Kalimutan ko siya sa freezer. Gyoza. Sesame broth and it's spicy. Okay, now let's try the chashu. Marinated egg. Gawa ni isa. Lahat to gawa ni isa. egg. Spicy. Good. Spicy, sweet, and cold. Super cold. That's it for today, guys. I hope you all enjoyed this mukbang video, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you for watching. Bye.